For the last month, we've been working in conjunction with our law enforcement partners on Hawaii Island. The Hawaii Police Department and Sheriff's Division from Public Safety to come down to this area in Puna just for added public awareness of the proclamation on COVID-19. So with our law enforcement partners, we've been coming to Kehena Beach and Kalapana Sea View Estates, which is a subdivision located along Highway 137 in Puna, to educate the public on the requirements per the governor and mayor's proclamation on COVID-19. And while we're here, we're also enforcing other pertinent laws and ordinances on the beach. In the last 4 weeks, as of this date, we've issued approximately 100 citations for various violations, including regulatory violations along the highway and other violations on the beach, which include drinking, public lewdness, and possession of marijuana on the beach. For the most part, our interaction with the public has been good. There are some people who have concerns about the increased police presence at the beach, but we've tried to explain our purpose here, and for the most part, they've been receptive. Since the 2018 lava flow in the Puna area, the amount of beaches where there's actually access into the water has basically shrunk to this beach here, Kehena Beach, and the population hasn't. So everybody's, the community, the public, they're all trying to gain access to the water. You know, so there's a conflict right now between what used to occur at this beach. You know, this beach used to be known as a nude beach. There's no nude beaches in the state of Hawaii. Because of that, the added public pressure for more spaces where the general public can use the beaches, we use this opportunity of COVID-19 awareness to also educate the public about the requirements on this beach. You know, so no alcohol here, no marijuana use here, drugs of any kind actually, and no nudity. I mean, starting from the late 80s into the early 90s, the number of accessible beaches in the Puna area has shrunk. You know, with the taking of Kalapana in the late 80s and early 90s, that reduced the number of beaches accessible to the public. And then again in 2018, Pohiki, which is Isaac Hale Beach Park, that was taken. Kapoho Bay, Waiopai Marine Life Sanctuary, that was taken. All areas that historically were accessible to the public are no longer there. We still have the same population, and the population is increasing. And now everybody, again, you know, they're trying to find a space where they can enjoy the ocean. And right now on the Puna side, Kehena Beach is the last really area with a sandy beach. Because there were more areas in the past for people to go, you know, areas like Kehena, no one really noticed or paid attention. But now that there are only a few beaches, those families that want to come down and enjoy the beach, you know, are turned away just by the activities. You know, that's not everyone's cup of tea. And we're hoping by coming down and talking to everyone, we have issued some citations for it, but for the most part, we've been trying to educate. And we hope in our efforts, you know, of educating the public, we're bringing the point across, everyone has to be able to use this beach now, because this is all we have and we're a community. We got to work together to create an area that the whole community can access and enjoy. Well, we absolutely couldn't have done what we've done without having this a joint effort from our law enforcement partners on the Big Island. This was brought to our attention doing this operation by the Hawaii Police Department, and we hopped on board. Our partners with the Sheriff's Division were eager to come and help. So yeah, we absolutely couldn't have done this without them. You know, we educated a lot of people. We got the word out that our efforts here are to try and make this place accessible to everyone. There's still some work to be done here. So I know the Hawaii Police Department, they're going to continue making checks here. It's our goal at DLNR to continue making checks here. We don't want to let the work that we've done up to this point go to waste. So yeah, we plan on continuing our efforts here. We want to make this place accessible to the whole community, not just a specific few.